sick person, but you have to know when to use the military. I'm the only person up here that fought against going into Iraq.
Can I make a response to
just
that?
Just excuse me one second,
can
Randy,
I make
you
a
don't mind,
to
Randy.
That?
You know, you are on less, you do have your 1%.
But have you ever asked God for forgiveness? I'm not sure I have. I just go and try and do a better job from there. I don't think so. I think if I do something wrong, I think I just try and make it right. I don't bring God into that picture. I don't. I could say absolutely, and everybody. I don't think in terms of that. I think in terms of let's go on and let's make it right.
Let's say that Jeb Bush or Hillary or one of these politicians, all talk, no action, all controlled by lobbyists and special interests and donors. People like me from previous months, okay? Total control. Bing, bing, bong, bong, bing, bing, bing. You know what that is, right? We have heads being chopped off because they're Christian in the Middle East. We have borders where people are being killed all of. The world is cracking up, and they're worried about my tone. So what would President Trump do? So I don't have money. I don't have lobbyists. In fact, I've had, in the last 2 weeks, because I've hired many of the lobbyists. That's true. I hire lobbyists. They're great. They're terrific people. They can do whatever the hell you want them to do, okay? It's true.
Dave, I was a businessman. I got along with Clinton. I got along with everybody. Yeah. That was my job, to get along with people.
But the simple fact is...
Excuse me. One second.
No.
I didn't want to...
The simple fact is,
yeah,
Donald, you cannot take...
More energy tonight. I like that.
Look. I was asked the question.
I didn't want... It was my obligation as a businessman to my family, to my company, to my employees, to get along with all politicians. I got along with all of them. And I did a damn good job in doing it. Go ahead.
So.
And the poll just came out, and I'm tied with Jeb Bush. And I said, oh, that's too bad. How can I be tied with this guy? He's terrible. He's terrible. Hillary Clinton was the worst Secretary of State in the history of our country. The worst. Our enemies are a disaster. Our friends, and they hate us more. So, Uma is getting classified secrets. She's married to Anthony Weiner, who's a perv. No, he is.
Somewhere there, we'll find a balance tonight.
So I would have dinner with my kids almost always, and I'm always available to my children. I could be in the middle of the biggest, most important deal. For instance, if Ivanka called me right now, I'd say, bye-bye, Frank, you're a wonderful guy.
I think it's unlikely, but if Jeb became president, when they say, Mr. President, it's very bad that Ford's building in Mexico. Oh, okay. We'll do something. Let me go to sleep first. We'll do something.
We need somebody that can take our jobs back, Frank, because we're going to hell. Our country's going to hell. And Frank doesn't like the word hell, but we're going to hell.
I beat the people from China. I win against China. You can win against China if you're smart. But our people don't have a clue. We give state dinners to the heads of China. I say, why are you doing state dinners for them? They're ripping us left and right. Just take them to McDonald's and go back to the negotiating table. Seriously.
Well, I heard Hugh Hewitt, a nice man, he apologized because he actually said that we had a misunderstanding. And he said today that Donald Trump is maybe the best interview there is anywhere that he's ever done. Now, unless he was just saying that on CNN to be nice, but he did say that.
Oh, you're the best interview in America.
And we had a legitimate misunderstanding in terms of his pronunciation of a word. But I would say just, well, I think it was. And he actually said that. Did you say that?
And so radio together makes an interesting thing.
Okay, so I will say this, though. You was giving me name after name, Arab name, Arab name. And there are few people anywhere that would have known those names. I think he was reading them off a sheet.
And Fox hasn't touched this. And I've been in touch with Kelly, too. And I've been in...
Let's go. Come on. Gotta go.
All right.
Gotta go.
There's
counterfeit... He's screwing up my whole speech, this guy.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
There's counterfeit substandard parts in most of the nuclear plants in the United States.
Counterfeit substandard parts in nuclear plants in the United States. I'm not surprised to hear that. Why? Am I surprised?
And some of them have come from China. Now, when I bought...
And in airplanes, too, by the way.
When I brought this out, the NRC, Nuclear Regulatory Commission, accused me of...
And our weapons, we don't even know if they work. To show you how stupid we are, they did a major television program, 60 Minutes, I don't know if anybody saw it, where they go into the silos. The stuff is old, it's rotted, the phone systems don't work, the wires going to the phones are all... They don't even